Artyom, come here.
So what do you think of our situation, Artyom? Not so good, huh? Now besides, we had guests too. Gave them our best welcome, naturally.
Sandbags.
Are you ready?
How are the guys doing with no water? While you were away, I scouted it out a bit. As you might suspect, we're approaching the spring through the back door. Gil says lots of people used to live in these caves. There was basically a real town. But then the geysers opened up and they all had to flee.
Let's go!
Well, the bridges are burnt now.
Let's climb a bit higher to get a better look around. The cave isn't
going anywhere.
What's that, huh?
Ah, shaitan!
Stupid bats! Yeah, this place is totaled. When setting out, I kind of had hopes of finding something about my people, if not my relatives. But now I find out. And it hurts. Steady, steady. Aha! Right at the entrance. Get ready, Artyom. Charge the torch, check the filters, and other gear. I have this feeling, a vaguely unnerving one. Well, to hell with the feelings. Here, let me give you a boost.
Oh, how many people lived here? Everything is built up. Let's try walking around. You Well, let's continue. Another cave in. My filter's almost done for. Look, light. Here. Well, the air seems all right. Masks off.
Locals follow every word the oilmen say, so...
Turn your torch off, Artyom. It's a dead giveaway.
Let's try to do it quietly, without the unnecessary bloodshed. The slaves are innocent. Look, water! See that car? I'll move there and hide behind it.
The gate is controlled from that tower. When you open it, I'll rush the car through and you leap atop the tank.
Thank you. like that's all of them. Artyom, you open the gate and I'll bring the car in.
Yeah, so much for stealth. At least they got their just desserts. Yeah, it's not quite what I had imagined. I don't really know what I hoped for when we left Moscow. Wherever we go, it's the same shit all over again.
Same anywhere, and this place is no exception. What do the slaves do now? Where do they go? I checked the car already. It's in order. We've got enough gas in the tank to take us to the Aurora, too.
Many know him. Kill lady.
Other damn Artyom. See how
near I'm
come on! They might have sent for backup!
The strong always prey on the weak. In Moscow, it's the Nazis, the Hansa, and the Reds. On Volga, it was Silantius, and here we have this cult of fire. We could spend a lifetime wandering and never find a sliver of happiness. But perhaps not all is lost.
Many know him, kill lady. Many know him, kill lady.
Hmm.
I'm right!
Many know him, your lady. Many know him, your lady. I'm right, Emis Atatin. Many know him, your lady. Many know him, your lady. Many know him, your lady. I'm right, I'm right. Many know him, your lady. I'm right!
Many know him, your lady! This is the king, and the kind of a melody of all day.
Well, we finally lost them.
Oh, it's a shame about the slaves. None of this was their fault. Looks like they aren't giving chase.
Give them some! everyone!
Oh, we showed them all right, didn't we?
Yes, we did. The thing is, their army is in a massive raid now. And this is just... the Baron sending his regards.
How many of them are there?
700, I think.
Whoa.
Yeah, we lucked out here. And we'd better not overstay our welcome.
We won't get far burning twigs. 5 clicks at best.
The dogs have fuel. Lots of it. A full tanker carriage on the rails. If we open gate quietly, we can steal it. They shouldn't have many guards now.
Can you guide our men?
I can.
Let's get to business then. Yermak, Crest, you prepare the Aurora. Finish filling the boiler with water and drain the car's tanks. Artyom, Damir, you get the most important part. Stealing that tank.
Yes, sir.
Good luck, gentlemen. Anna, idiot, poker! We're breaking camp, people!
Don't forget to check your gear and prepare before you set out.
Maybe we could still negotiate with them.
I tried that already. No dice. It takes women as payment.